Southeast Gassers Association attracts some of the strangest characters in the world, and Josh Owens of the Moonshiner fame has been racing with us for over a year now and doing quite a job and coming up through the ranks. But the next thing you know, Josh was at an event a few months ago, and he comes across Turtle Man, better known as...
Ernie Lee Brown Jr.
Or Ernie Lee Brown Jr., better known as Turtle Man.
That's right.
And lo and behold, now we've got two of these... I don't know how to even categorize you two. If you don't think they're country, Josh's fire suit is genuine, made into a pair of overalls. So now, that is unique in all of the racing world, I promise. Legal, I don't know, but it works here today anyway. It's a fire suit. Now, I understand you guys have got some sort of a race plan, a drag race plan, with pickup trucks nonetheless, being your heritage.
Yeah, I believe Ernie's going to race his Toyota, and the only thing I got is this race car here and that Dodge truck over there, so we'll see what it is.
Ernie, now you're a consummate professional at capturing things that most men would never even want to touch. So how are you going to capture this nut?
Well, if he slacks off the gas and looks back to see where the turtle's at, I'm hoping he'll do that. Yeah. And that way there I pass him up and say, where'd that turtle go? Because you know how to get away when you take your eyes off of him. That's what I'm going to hope that'll happen, you know.
What are you going to be yelling when you go by him?
Yeah, live action, just passed him up.